An attempted murder trial begins today for Deangelo Smith. He, along with Yasmine Munnerlyn and Carlos Nottingham, are all charged with the beating and stabbing of 86-year-old Carroll Jordan last year. Munnerlyn entered a blind plea and has been sentenced to 86 years in prison. The three were originally charged with capital murder, but an autopsy revealed Jordan died from an aortic aneurysm.